Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to cut or paste using the keyboard or mouse in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. To cut or copy using the mouse, simply go to the file that you wish to cut or copy, right-click on it, and either cut or copy from the context menu. Then go to the file that you wish to paste it in and click Paste. If you wish to use the mouse to copy or cut text, highlight the desired text . Right-click and either cut or copy and move it to the desired location and click Paste. If you want to use the keyboard, then you will need to use some commands. To select all, you would simply press the Control button and A. To cut, you would select the buttons Control and X. To paste, you would put Control V. If you wanted to copy, then paste, then once again, highlight all, or highlight whatever you're after, Control C, and once again, Control V to paste. If you were using the keyboard and you wanted to copy a section of the text, then where you want to start, you would press the Control and Shift. Then use the right or left arrows to highlight text. Once you have what you're after, you can press Control C or Control X to copy or paste. Then scroll to where you want to put it, press Control V, and it'll be pasted. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.